Welcome back to City of Heroes. Hey! You might notice some differences that I'm doing here. We're gonna do a few things. Let's go defeat Vault. I don't know who Vault is. I don't care. Let's go get it. You're probably going, what are you doing, geek? I am getting the safeguard mission, and I'm getting a mission that will give me a accomplishment badge. There is a... So we're going to separate this into three vids. So the first vid is going to be doing three of these radio missions. You got to do this once every five levels to get the exploration badge. Otherwise, you have to backtrack when you hit 50, which is not an easy task, trust me. Because you have to do a lot to backtrack. So I'm not going to do that. We're going to just get them as we go. Alright, well, here's the thing. I'm not going to fight everything. We're going to go straight to the end and go up. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm going to beat you up because you're in my way. No, I wasn't playing my... Oh, that's right. Hey. Not gonna lie, that was kinda cool. Alright, so I have to find the elevator. It's either that way or that way. That does not look like a... Oh. Oh, is that who I gotta defeat? Hey, Vault, how you doing? I'll be right with you. Let me heal up. I was gonna go look for an elevator. I don't need an elevator. She's right here. Let's do this the fun way. And she's gonna hate life because I'm gonna paralyze her and take her out. And now I gotta get rid of her little stooge. He's trying to run away and didn't get away. The problem with this is I have to clear out the room, which is fine. Paralyze him too, and then we'll take her out. Nope. Hi. No, you just stand right there. And thank you, we're done with the mission. It's gonna get easier and easier. One down, two to go. Let's see. Next. Inspirations are full. That's fine. I want to get rid of one of these two. I'm gonna get rid of this. Out there. Alright, next. Rescue. Get the prototype from the skulls. I don't mind doing that. Alright. Fly. If I can remember where badges are, exploration badges, I kind of want to keep it as a video for a later date. For King's Rel. But yeah. One thing I like about this game is how it blurs far away, but when it comes into focus, it becomes sharp and detailed. It's something not a lot of AAA games do today, because they're so focused on, oh, let's give you the... But if you could save on resources and make it look good at the same time, I mean, it gives an incentive to get closer and take a look at something. I won't say you have to do it to this extent, but far away should be a little blurry. Alright, here's the next one. We gotta go find... Oh! Okay, this one's actually a warehouse level, so... I just gotta find the end. That means I just gotta beat people up. Oh, cool, I knocked her down. There we go. You're not moving. next person. Hey, I see you there. Oh, that has to suck. Come on, get him. Thank you. Let's get around this corner. Oh, fool you on Facebook note. Oh god, this could be bad. So effective. So very effective. Oh, that felt good getting all that done. That, well, seeing them do the electric boogaloo, not that great. Where you going, buddy? Come back. Okay, he's done. Okay, let's get him. And run away, just like I predicted. This is so cool. I mean, I don't want to out-level what I need to out-level, because what I don't need to out-level. So I'm trying to be as conservative on who I take out as possible. This is a short map, at least. If I had reveal, it'd be a lot easier, but I don't have reveal. Hey, buddy. You missed. At least you're not gonna get up on me. Sorry, dude. Got him. There's another one there. Okay, so it's not here, so I don't have to worry. Oh, boy. How many ham? This could be bad. Get him! I'm being too cocky. Okay, gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta get out. Gotta get out. Gotta get out. Gotta get out. Ooh, I'm in bad shape. Oof, 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 oof. Not good, not good. You stay away from me. Okay, I'm gonna go to here and try to heal. Hopefully they don't get me all the way here. Ugh. Did not want to waste inspirations. And let's go back. Hey, you're probably running back. Where'd you go? Oh, they didn't really chase me that far. Where'd they go? Right there. And freeze them, and... Oh, that's not good. Gotcha. Alright. Oh, could we please give me something that's not massively out-leveling me? Eh. Okay. Oh. Paralyze, good, worked. Thank you. Dude, you're so done. I haven't even acknowledged my existence yet. Perfect. Ugh, it's this room. Okay. I should have known. Thought this was a smaller map. Not really. Oh, good. They're not insanely powerful anymore. And their two friends don't even know. Oh, that had to suck. One. Two. Cool. Hold on. Let's let things regenerate. So I can do the right thing. And hi. That felt good. It's just a satisfying power set to use. I do have to wipe out everybody in this room, which kind of sucks because I'm getting too much XP. I know that sounds weird, but I need to not gain a lot of XP. Let's do this. That one's toast. She's toast. Toast. And come back here. Not a lot left. All right, where's the thing? There it is. And I gotta take care of them, and we're good. Robin. Mission complete. One to go. And you'll see what I'm talking about. But I do have to look up something. I've already seen that. Okay. Let's see. Rest, recover. From Circle of Thorns. Hellions. I'll deal with Hellions. Not Circle of Thorns so much. Thank you very much. Alright. Deal with Circle of Thorns at a later level because they're a lot easier to deal with. Right now it's a lot of specters and whatnot, which I don't want to fight. Alright. Last radio mission before I move on to the safeguard, which will be a separate video. Alright, let's go. Yeah, somebody commented that I cough too much in my videos, and I'm like, well, guess what? Your comment's being removed, and I have a debilitating health condition, so you can deal. Or just don't watch my content. It's that simple. Hi. Bye. Got him. Should be another guy in here. Another two. Where are you? Well, I'm confused. Oh, hi. one. Oh, wow, they're wandering. I've never seen a group split up like that before. Got you. Ah, crud. And it's funny that he's just sitting over there. Oh, shit. Oh, Hades. Hey, how's it going, Hades? That means the thing's in here. Ow. Whew. Had it so he wouldn't give me too much problem. I hear it. Gosh, darn it. There's another one. You're toast, dude. Give me this. Whew. And we did it. Alright. Now, I'm gonna go over one more thing before I end this video. Wow, it took me 17 minutes. That's kind of cool. Yeah. You'll note I have him in red. He only ever shows up otherwise on the detective menu, which he's still on. But if he's fully red, he has something else for you. And we'll discover what that is next time. I'll see you guys in the near future, and thank you for watching.